It is time for a moment of bliss.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the host of Moment of Bliss, Alexa Bliss.
Alexa Bliss, flanked by her good friend, Nikki Cross.
Look at those Alexander McQueen boots. All right.
Take a moment to say, after what we all just saw, I think we can all agree we could really use right now is a moment of bliss. Everyone, please say hello to my very close friend, Nikki Cross. And since the show must go on, please welcome my guest. She is the Raw Women's Champion, the man, Becky. Lynch!
I think he's getting the hang of this hosting thing.
Co-host!
And here comes the man, Becky Lynch, who defends her Raw Women's Championship against the woman who won the Fatal 4-Way Elimination match last week, Natalya, sold out in Toronto at SummerSlam.
Becky Lynch has got a bad attitude. Natalya may have adjusted at SummerSlam.
She's got a bad attitude.
Becky, in 3 weeks in SummerSlam, you'll be defending your Raw Women's Championship against Natalya in her home country of Canada. Now, what you all...
Oh, you just mentioned Canada and a heart shows up? Is that how this works?
Generally, yes. Hey, Natty. What you doing out here?
Oh, I know how this little game works. If Becky has got something to say to me, she can say it to my face.
See, there's still a little tension rising between the two of you. It's probably because last week when Natty won the Fatal 4-Way, this is what happened after the match.
To think that I'm going to be going to back to my home country of Canada to face my friend Becky Lynch for the Raw Women's Championship. What a dream come true.
Well, congratulations, Natty. It's time to drop the smiles and tell you straight up that I like you, Natty, but if you think that you're meeting your friend when you're coming for my title, you're in for a shock. You better step up or else I will wipe the floor with you in your home country. Your career needs something. No, it really does. It really needs something, and I'm it.
Becky, you want a war? You got a war. I'm gonna rip that greasy orange mop off your head, and I'm gonna pull the horseshoe out of your ass and kick the living hell out of you.
Wow, Natty. You sure let Becky get under your skin, didn't ya?
You think? Becky, I met you 14 years ago when we wrestled together in Japan. We've had a very similar journey in the WWE, and the fact that you've shown me so little respect really blows my mind.
Yeah, Natty, we did fight together in Japan. But when I finally made it here, you tried to cut the legs out from under me before I could even find my feet. Now, you even volunteered to train Ronda Rousey to try and help beat me in the main event of WrestleMania. But I got this from your little MMA pal. This red belt right here, this is the scalp of the baddest woman in the planet. And after SummerSlam, I'll still be carrying it after I embarrass you in your home country.
Oh, I'm gonna embarrass you.
Oh, look at this! Oh. Natalya and Becky going at it! Tempers flaring here tonight. 3 weeks away from SummerSlam and the fight and chaos has begun. And finally, officials trying to separate the Raw Women's Champion from her challenger, Natalya.
I can't believe they're spoiling a moment of bliss.
Natalya and Becky, emotions overflowing.
Oh, I like this fired up side of Natty.
And as they finally separate champion and challenger,
You're live on Monday Night Raw.